So here we have Buddy. I'm going to be showing you how he's been working on his place command, just how he's doing with his place, as well as his sixes and downstaves. So this is going to be a little bit of a wide variety of a video, but that's okay. I want to show you how he's been doing through all of his commands. So now for the place command, I have a note, just a tiniest little treat in my hand, and I'm going to have him come right under this bed, and then he's going to stay there. So I'm going to show my dad something. Ready?
Place.
Yes. He's gonna hop off. That's when I give him that reward. And that's the only time I give him that reward. And he's been phasing out of that, but for the purpose of this video, just to see how well he's doing, I'm gonna give him that treat just a couple of times. Place. So I'm reminding him place, which means he's on that bed until I give him that release word. I won't be saying it just because I don't want him to release himself already. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and open some doors and walk through them and then walk back. So I'm reminding him, please, as I go to open up that door and let him walk out so he can't see me. And I'm gonna come back out. And since he did good, I'm gonna go up and just give him some praise.
Hi, please, buddy.
Place. After I have given him that praise reward, I want him to stay there even after giving that reward. So I just remind him place so he knows that he's still in that place command. Now this command is actually no treats, so you don't want to give them treats during this command. You want them to do it all alone without any treats, because you want them to look forward to that treat at the end, not during the command. So at the end, I give him that treat reward, but while he's doing that place, I'm just going to give him praise and only praise. You don't want them trying to hold like a 30-minute place, and then all of a sudden at 15 minutes, because you've been feeding them treats because they've been being good, they break because they're full and you don't want to listen to them anymore. That's not what you want. So I'm going to go ahead and actually walk right out of the room again, right in your place as I walk out. He did good, so I'm actually going to go up and pray to reward him because he held up through some not expecting it.
Good boy. Good boy, buddy. Good place. Yes.
And you can give him as much praise as you want when they're on this bed. You just want to make sure they stay in that place. And you don't give them that really smart while talking to them. Good boy. Place. So that was really good. I'm very happy with how someone could walk through. One of our other trainers actually, and he held that place, which is very nice. It's really rewarding to see when they're just building so much up to that point. So he's doing very well. Just a little walk through and open this door, and then I'm going to come out the other door actually. So I'm going to remind him place again. Good boy, good boy. stuff out of this drawer while I'm in the place. Without any treats. Just like the place command, it's going to slide me out. So I'm going to go up and reward him and then go away. Okay. Just because he was sliding, so I can see him accidentally laying down. Not on purpose. So I'm just going to sit. Stay. So I'm putting him right back in that sit stay. Again, and we'll do it again. But just like the place command, you don't want to give them treats during this command.
Good. Sit, stay. Good.
Stay. Mom's just watching you from the other side of the camera. So I'm going to give you another treat right at. So I'm going to pop them right back up and that's it. Stay. And then I'll walk right the other way. So there we go. Noises. There are some distractions. So I'm going to praise him. Good boy. Okay. And then give him that release word. Good boy.
Yes, I'll look for you. Good boy.
And then we'll actually put him in that down. Stay. Right in that down stay. Oh, you're in the way. So we did just stay right in that down stay. Oh, go. Stay. So, putting Olive through the other side. So I'm going to go up, praise him.
Good, stay, good.
Stay, remind him that he's still not staying when I walk away. And then I'll walk out this door, reminding them to stay. Good boy.
Good boy.
Stay. Unlike the place command, this is much more structured. And they have to stay in that position, whereas the place command, they can do whatever they want on that corona bed, but they have to stay on that corona bed. Whereas the stay, they have to stay in either the down or the set, whatever they may be in. They have to stay in that one. So I'm going to actually open this door right here. Stay. Reminding them to stay. And then coming back out and now go up and praise you.
Good boy. Why? Yes.
Stay. And they also can't roll on their backs and belly up. They have to stay on their side or on their belly. Get that treat ready. Good boy.
Okay. Yes. Good boy.
Good boy. And then lots and lots of praise. Give him that extra attention because he's been a really good boy. Good boy. Yes, you've been a really good boy. Good. And then, of course, we always like to end on our friends' command. So I'm just going to go sit in it down a little bit. Sit.
Yes.
I'm ready to work. Down.
Yes. Good boy. Good.
Sit. Yes. And then we'll do one more down.
And pets, just so they look forward to the next session. We want them to love working. We want them to enjoy our sessions with them and with us. So we just love extra praise and extra pets, so they're extra love time. Yes. Just so they look forward to the next time we work together, and that they always have a good time and always a positive experience. We always find a way to end on some kind of positive note. And to just make it all overall a great experience for them.
Good boy, buddy. Good boy.